Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CEH certification program by EC Council. Module Session Hijacking, Section Session Hijacking Countermeasures. These are some of the methods to prevent session hijacking. Encryption of the data traffic passed between the parties by using SSL TLS. In particular, the session key. Now, this is almost mandated by all the banks, e-commerce services, etc. See that HTTPS lock, padlock near the address bar when the site is loaded. Using a long random number or a string as the session key reduces the risk that an attacker could simply guess a valid session key through trial and error or brute force attacks. Regenerating the session ID after successful login. This prevents session fixation because the attacker doesn't know the session ID of the user after logged in. Some services make secondary checks against the identity of the user. For instance, a web server could check with each request made that the IP address of the user matched the one last used during their session. This doesn't prevent attacks by somebody who shares the same IP address. However, some services will change the value of the cookie with each and every request. Users may also wish to log out of the websites whenever they are finished using them. However, this will not protect against the attacks such as FireShield. Use HTTPS Everywhere browser extension to protect from FireShield-like attacks. Analyze captured network traffic for forensic analysis. This includes IP address of the server, DNS name of the server, X.509 certificate of the server. Some of the questions you can put up are: is the certificate self-signed? Is the certificate signed by a trusted CA? Has the certificate been revoked? Has the certificate has been changed recently? Do other clients elsewhere on the internet also get the same certificate, etc. This information will help efficient forensic analysis. Man-in-the-middle attacks can be prevented by two means: authentication and tamper detection. Authentication provides some degree of certainty that a given message has come from a legitimate source. Tamper detection merely shows the evidence that message may have been altered. All cryptographic systems that are secure against MITM attacks provide some method of authentication for the messages. A public key infrastructure PKI such as TLS protect from the man-in-the-middle attacks. Tamper detection. Latency examination can potentially detect the attack in certain situations. Quantum cryptography provides tamper evidence for transactions through the no cloning theorem. Certificate pinning and DNSSEC. HTTPS public key pinning, also called as certificate pinning. This helps prevent a man-in-the-middle attack in which the certificate authority itself is compromised by having the server provide a list of pinned public key hashes during the first transaction. Subsequent transactions then require one or more of the keys in the list must be used by the server in order to authenticate that transaction. DNSSEC. This extends the DNS protocol to use the signatures to authenticate DNS records, domain name system, preventing simple man-in-the-middle attacks from directing a client to malicious IP address. For enhanced wireless network security, do not use WEB password, which is not secure. Using Wi-Fi protected access, WPA or WPA2 encryption offers user protection, preventing the attacker from using FireShield from decrypting the cookies sent over the public network. We have many session hijacking tools. These are the popular tools. We're going to cover these tools in the coming sessions: Burp Suite, OWASP, ZAProxy, Cannondable, Hamster and Ferret, JHijack, and the other ones. These tools may be used for testing web applications' vulnerability to session hijacking and fixing any findings. Other session hijacking countermeasures are WebSense Content Gateway, WSNIF, OpenDM Web Gateway, and OpenDM UTM Content Control Software, And in fact, UTM market, Unified Threat Management market, is huge and demanding. And there are many UTM softwares available. Thanks for watching.